Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. It's Gloria here, and on today's video we're going to be doing something exciting. We're going to be trying out a Mexican restaurant in Ghana for the first time. If you're new here, my name is Gloria, like I said, and on this channel we make videos that relate to medicine, lifestyle and faith. So it's actually my friend's birthday and we're going to a Mexican restaurant to eat. Let's go, let's see the place and let's see how the food tastes, whether it's good or whether it's not. The place is called La Cocina Mexicana, right? I'm here with Cocina, by the way. You guys know Cocina is like, she's a staple on this channel at this point. But the restaurant is called La Cocina Mexicana and it means the Mexican kitchen. So yeah, it sounds nice and I'm hoping it is nice. So I'm going to take you guys along, and so yeah, we're on our way now, and when we get there you'll see, because you're coming along. Bye. We've arrived. It's kind of like a residential area vibe. It's a weird place. I feel like it's kind of a weird place for a restaurant. But yeah. Guys, it's a very, very fun vibe here. So what can you please tell us what we are ordering?
Alright, so we have taco platter. It's everything. Chicken taco, beef taco, fish taco, pork taco, octopus taco, shrimp taco,
okay,
with a shot of tequila.
Okay, but we're not going to have the tequila, guys.
And then chipotle fire red rice, and then chipotle cilantro lime rice.
Okay, so that's what we're going to have. So let's wait and see how it looks like. Yeah.
Apparently the fire rice is really like fire.
So the food is in. These are the rice bowls.
I think this is beef.
And then this is the beef. What was it called?
Fire. This is fire.
The fire rice. Something.
And then, lime salad.
And then these are the tacos.
When you have kids,
so yeah, guys, the food looks. Well, first impression, the food looks good. I'm just worried about the beans because I'm not sure how it tastes like. Got some chicken, tomatoes, onion, there's some corn, and then there's some beans.
Yeah. Oh, and that's my
okay. First impression.
Fish taco.
Okay, it's fish.
Yeah.
Petrina, which one did you have? Octopus. Is it good? It's okay.
It's really hot.
I'm having the shrimp taco. It's not bad.
That's pineapple sauce. Guys, I'm not a sweet and savory person in my meal.
Why is it sweet?
Like, I like my sweet, but then I don't want, if I'm eating chicken, it needs to be spicy. If I'm eating chicken, it needs to be spicy. Let me try this. What spice? It's very spicy.
Wow.
Wow, guys, Petina's coughing. I'm going to try just very little because the way these people are coughing.
It's hot, but it gives a different vibe. It's hot, but it's great.
No, but I actually like mine without the spices.
Yeah, me too.
But the shrimp was really good. The shrimp taco was really nice.
It was fish.
But wow, it's actually hot.
So
yeah,
that's what's
important.
So the fire red
bread. I'm actually like, we need to prepare ourselves. Like, there was enough shrimp in it. You know how there's some people that say
they can count their shrimp for you.
with every bite, you're actually getting shrimp into your mouth.
Yes.
So that was really good, guys. I enjoyed it. I'll give the taco. I rated like 8 over 10. It was really nice. 6 over 10. Okay, then we are rating
6 over
10. 6 over 10. Okay. Petrina, you had the octopus, rating it
7.5.
Charlene, which one did you have?
Chicken.
And rating
it 7.
7. Okay, guys. So clearly, shrimp taco is the winner here. But then we have different taste buds. So, yeah. Not as good as the shrimp, but it's nice. It's rice. The beans, the corn is nice. Let me have the beans. The beans is also regular. Nothing really special. There's nothing special about the beans. Yeah, that's the pepper. Chicken is good. Chicken is really nice. Remember, the one thing that's really hot is their sauce.
Really good.
No, I think chicken is well done. Have you tried the chicken? Anything like it?
I'm trying to say it. Because I'm seeing what you're doing so much.
I'm eating my best.
No, there's a
spice I don't like.
Yes,
there's something inside that is
horrible.
But to me,
I
think
so. The fire rice is just rice.
Fire.
I'm not really liking it. There's something missing.
Yeah, and there's something in it that just shouldn't be in it.
Like the rice.
Yeah.
No, I'm not digging the rice. I'm falling.
Okay.
I'm going to do the tacos for me. Just tacos. The rice is sadly a 3 or 4. 3? 3?
Okay.
The rice was a 3.
Sewa had a theory about why we may not have enjoyed the red rice. Sewa, care to share with us?
So it looks like jollof,
like Ghana jollof. Uh-huh. And it does not taste like Ghana jollof. It just tastes
like rice with something.
And without something, it just tastes sweet. It tastes sweet. Yeah.
So that's, I guess we're expecting it to taste like
jollof
because it looks like jollof.
Yeah, but it was not, definitely not.
No.
I think I enjoyed the white one, the lime one, better than the red
rice.
Right.
I didn't enjoy that as well.
Really? Like, did you try it with the sauce? With the sauce, that one actually is quite good. Me, I enjoyed that one.
Because without the sauce, it was nauseating.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Because I was saying that I can't eat it.
Let's put on the light, and the place is really nice and nice. There's a little shop here that you can buy Mexican stuff from. So they have the tortillas, I think. It should be somewhere.
Yeah, I think that's it.
That's it there. Yeah. And then they have like spices, Mexican spices, sauces. And yeah, there's just stuff here, so nothing can happen.
Comment and subscribe and let me know what other videos you want me to do. And until the next one.